the song Bleed to Love Her on the album was written by Lindsey Buckingham, and he wrote it about his relationship with Stevie Nicks. The interesting part about this song is that he started it at the beginning of his relationship with Stevie, and towards the end of the writing process of the song, he was at the very end of his relationship with Stevie, and they were calling it quits. So that's what the song is about.